there are many new generation businesses that face what happened. So these are things, the big economy, these are really, these are big things. This is how things will shape in the next 10 years.